Hi, and welcome to the latest part of Let's Play Pokemon Heart Gold Nuzlocke Randomizer Run. We right now have a team of six-ish, on account of there technically being six of them, but only two of them are anywhere near a level where I'd feel super comfortable using them. And also, Apollo is just here too, you know. So today, we're going to be sprinting around Kanto again, more. We'll catch some more Pokemon in the areas where we can do that. As a matter of fact, I am pretty sure I am just so happening to be having at least one fossil, right? I've got to have at least one fossil, and I'm pretty sure this is where I go to get my fossils done diddly on. So let's find out if I'm getting a old Amber. Do I have other fossils? I mean, I'm totally happy with an Aerodactyl. Let's leave. Oh, and we're going to go ahead and cancel the music, because we're playing this whole game on fast forward, don't you know, don't you know. Today's background music is the official soundtrack to Hollow Knight, an exceptional Metroidvania game that you should play if you enjoy that genre, and that you should vibe even if you don't enjoy the genre, because Hollow Knight has an excellent world and soundtrack and character design and fun little bits of world building and stuff all nestled into it. Oh! Fossilized Altaria! I have misspoke. This is not a Aerodactyl at all, and I don't know why I forgot that just because I'm getting it from a fossil, it's still going to be randomly generated. Alright, well, with that in mind, let's go ahead and chuck Torterra in the PC for now. Now I know what you're thinking. Heath, you were so happy to get a Torterra last time. This is correct. This is true. I'm probably still going to use the Torterra. But for now, Apollo is highly leveled, real strong, like, so a decent switch in to tank a hit without actually dying, which is what I really like. And once I've got more Pokemon leveled up, I can feel safer about having a level 19 instead of a level 50 in the party, you know? Let's have a look at this Altaria, see what we got to work with. Yeah, let's give it a nickname. Let's just call it Pillow, because that's their gimmick, right? Their clouds are like a cute little pillow. Boom! Pillow the Altaria. And let's see, it's probably level 15, right? 20! Wow, what a jump. Why aren't I using Palkia? Eh. Scrappy. It can hit ghost-type moves with normal and fighting-type attacks. Well, that sure is a thing. So we're gonna go ahead and, So, I don't have Palkia in the party right now, this is true. It's for the same reason that I've got Lunatome in the party. I feel slightly uncomfortable about having everything be, like, low-leveled. So, Palkia got benched so that I could put this level 50 Lunatome that I found where a Snorlax was meant to be. So, with that done, okay, cool. Look at this. Look at this. This is a team, sort of. Probably Palkia, TBH. Palkia will probably replace Lunatome when I get more things trained, but for now, having just a bulky rock type that's at par, just too good to pass up. Hey, you look like you have something important to say. Nope. Oh, wait, I already spoke to him, and he gave me rainbow wing? No, the silver wing, because I already have the rainbow wing. Well, Metatite's still not ready to start busting heads, so Metatite can just wait. And soon enough, our Metaphyte will be Meditite. Fire Fang. Fucking Paralysis. Parisus. I don't like this Parisus that's coming around. Let's get it off Seamus. Easy come, easy go. We've got a double battle. I mean, you're the one who's challenging me. It's not really taking courage on my part to accept. Put Seamus in, and then take out the Dog Trio. And then, wow, it didn't paralyze me. That's a nice change of pace. And there we go. Double battle done. Down this way is a weird little dig site that I don't remember. Ah, a meteorite from space. So if I happen to get a Deoxys, I guess this is where I take my Deoxys to change its form in this game. Neat. Look at that. This kid likes shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Diamond of the Palkia is sitting in the PC. I will probably switch it in once I've got, let's say, once Meditite and Agatha, we're going to get them up to about 50, and then we'll switch out Apollo for that Palkia, okay? Because I can the chat likes Palkia. The chat wants to see Palkia, and I can respect that. I'm a man of the people. But I'm also a man of the not getting all of my Pokemon killed because they're all low level. So I can't just bust it out right this second, but don't you worry. That bad boy will come out. And we can all be like, damn, this guy's got the Master of Space. So, Hollow Knight's music is relatively, like, background atmospheric stuff like this, but it is pretty exceptional. This is all, like, very early game music we're hearing right now, and there are some exceptionally well-done tracks through, like, that set the tone of the location they're in or the boss fight just so well. We'll get to those, I'm sure. Hey, this gives a fire breather. And a patch of grass. We're not going to go into that patch of grass just yet. I'm feeling that we probably will go through Mount Moon, even though technically there's no real need to. It's just a bit of fun. Waterfall. Boom. Take that, Magmar. Alright, so I was wrong about Meditite evolving at 34. Maybe 36? Maybe 40. 40 does sound a bit late when I say it out loud. So I'm expecting this thing to crack open any minute now, really. Just break open that juicy onion on its head. Look at that. That thing's head is an onion. Can't tell me otherwise, and just pull out the cool, like, weirdo thing living within. So, chat is fanning over how cool Arcanine's front and back sprites are and how well done they are. I agree, it looks great. It's not at all goofy like some Pokemon are from behind. Looking at you, Gen 1 Charizard. Charmeleon was the goofy looking one. Charizard was actually okay, now that I say it out loud. Did you drop my accuracy? Whoa. You can't drop my accuracy and then drop my health that low, brother. That's not kosher. It's okay. It used Rock Wrecker, so it's taking a turn to rest. What the fuck, Rhydon? You can't just... Maybe recording this part is a mistake, everyone. It's the same day I recorded the previous two parts. It is now 9:16 p.m. 21st of the 4th, 2020. And I'm a little bit sourced. I might be making a mistake by playing when I'm already... Oh, fuck me. See, look at that. I wasn't even paying attention to the fact that I was just buffing that Clefairy over and over again. Okay, I'm going to go back and heal instead of going forward to the Pokemon Center at the foot of Mount Moon. We have a bicycle. Too fast! I can't control it, Captain. She can near tech no more. In we get. Heal up. And back out. Boom, done. This is some quality Pokemon content, everyone. We are flying through the game. Whoop! We went into the grass even though we said we weren't going to, but it's okay, nothing came out at us. How about you just slow down and give me the chance to defeat you? Okay. Oh, wouldn't it be nice if healthcare in the real world had anywhere near the quality of healthcare in the Pokemon world? Wouldn't it be nice if Sky Snake would wake the fuck up and not hurt itself from confusion? Oh my god! This fucking Poliwrath is on my case. Oh, it even lived that, and it hit the other dynamic punch. Okay, there we go. Poliwrath defeated. That thing was strong. I'm gonna dodge you. Oh. Thought I was being so clever dodging the one guy, but then the other guy was like, boom, I'm here, bitch. This game boomed me. I don't think your Reflect cares. Oh, whoa, Reflect actually totally was helpful surviving that Fire Fang. Okay. Big old Steelix, big old level grinding. Alright, 37, still no evolve. Maybe 38? It's just 38 sounds pretty late. Alright, there we go. This guy's been beaten. Oh, there we go. 37 is the one. Boom! Medicham. Let's have a look. It better have a cool ability. It's got Klutz! What? I put in work. Does that count for the XP share? The lucky egg? I'm so upset. What? That is not kosher. I specifically stopped using someone else so I could use that thing as well, because like I was like, I want to evolve a Pokemon! Oh my god, Machoke used Roar of Time? What? Okay, well, I mean, it's not terrible. I'm using it in a way that should rightly get it killed, and it's surviving, so... Okay, look, let's not just straight murder the Medicham because we don't like its ability. Let's not do that. It's level 39. It got some EVs from the level grinding. We're taking the lucky egg off it. Put it back here. Thick we can trust. Sticky hold prevents the Pokemon from item theft. That's nice. It's not great. But it's nice. Very nice. Lucky egg this bad boy. And then we'll face this guy. We've got two new Pokemon right at our feet right now. We can go to the patch of grass behind us and get something. We could step into Mount Moon and get something. Maybe we'll get something cooler than Klutz. Listen to this music. Listen to how great this is. It's like a little wooded area. It's overgrown. There's moss and things. I love it. This game's great. Hollow Knight. And Pokemon. This Pokemon game's pretty good. Pretty okay, too. Alright. Let's say goodbye to Meditite with Klutz for now. And let's say hello to Palkia. Let's put Palkia on the team. I'm a man of the people. There we go. And back out we go. We're going to catch two new Pokemon. If they're particularly noteworthy, we might look and see if they're going to replace... Nope. I can already tell you nope. Don't care about Staraptor. Nope. Stay in the ball. You don't matter enough for me to really care if I KO you. Yep. Oh, it was level 5. Jesus, that was mean. Well, I mean, it gets what it gets. Oh, hey, it's my rival. Oh, shit. We're gonna keep listening to Hollow Knight. This is Hornet's theme. It's a good boss theme. I didn't... Oh, shit. Chat fucking would have known this was coming and didn't warn me. I'm on to you, bastards. This is okay. He's not outpaced me by any metric. Can you not use Reflect and then just survive one of my hits? I feel like that's mean. You're not learning Solar Beam thick. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course you hit Supersonic. We're not that dumb. We're not letting Seamus die like this. Can you stop fucking... Oh my god. I'm switching straight to Sky Snake for this because I'm scared of Gengars. And it used Curse too. Okay. Alright, Meganium's his last Pokemon, but it's okay. I've got Sky Snake quad resists, and then I can just fucking yeet Sacred Fire into the bastard. Okay! No one cops it. No one carked it. We're okay. Let's go heal up because that fucking Magneton was a pain in my ass. Hang on. Let's see that again. Alright, I want you all to watch Torterra here. And remember, this is Torterra. It's basically a fucking continent. Whoop! Boing! Fucking thing jumping up on this table. How fucking structurally sound is the table? That a fucking thing can jump on it like that. Alright. You might think I'm still disappointed, but no, I like Pidgeot way more than Staraptor. Way more. So Pidgeot's fucking hella cool, and Staraptor is drool. Stay in the ball. I want you in a Pokeball, so stay in it. Thank you. Alright, Pidgeot's hella cool, and it's got a big old mohawk, so we are going to name this thing. Well, I was going to name it Warrior after Ultimate Warrior, but I'm not naming it Sheamus. We already have a Sheamus. But I do want it to have a wrestling-themed nickname. So I'm trying to think of wrestlers with... Ah, that'll do. That'll do. Ziggler. His big old crazy mop of hair. It's perfect. Alright, so we have Ziggler with us now. Cool. Wow, this thing is not as big as I remember it. Oh, it's a Pelipper. I mean... Okay. Let's scope out the rest of it, shall we? Oh my god, you hate Dolph Ziggler and you want me to get it killed. Please don't litter. Put trash where it belongs. We are closed for the day. What is this? What is this? Where am I? What? Where am I? Is this still Mount Moon? What? Hang on. Mount Moon, it says, and then I... oh, fuck. Mount Moon, and then I come up. Oh, it's glitched. Neat. Big old savey, boys, so I can work out this fucking mystery. Alright, so... Mount Moon. I step outside. So it's still Mount Moon. What is this? Mount Moon Square. What is... What? I assume this is like something for an event legendary that I don't remember at all. Cool. Ah! Yeah, this song's sick. This is the Mantis Lord boss fight. Alright, some last... Oh, Flaffy. Flaffy's great. You know what? I'm gonna swap out Sheamus. I feel like this Arcanine, it's done its work. I feel like he's gonna lose his Intercontinental title. Is being on the party title. And we can replace him with someone everyone likes more. Everyone likes Dolph Ziggler more. So we'll swap in him. I'm just saying shit to stir up chat. And I have been told to fucking die. Wow. Okay then. Clearly an issue close to the heart for old mate Free Tempest. Mega Punch! Drain Punch! Trump Card! Oh, you only have two moves. Neat. Trump Card is, of course, an attack where you can only use it if you've used every other attack. You had a Zigzagoon named Ziggler. Well, yeah, Ziggler's a great name! And a Zigzagoon's a good Pokemon to name Ziggler. Dolph is a soy boy! I like Dolph! He's not great! And all of his promos are just about how much he cares. And it's like, yeah, everyone cares. That's why they do this as a career. But I still like him. He had that really good series with The Miz back in 2016. He's had some good runs with guys like Luke Harper. I like Mizzy Boy. Ziggler. Yeah, and he sells like a motherfucker. When he takes a beating, he takes a beating. Something like, It's like his head gets literally knocked off sometimes, the way he, like, takes hits. Are we going... Yeah, we're going through Viridian Forest. Oh, I like the Miz, too. They're both good. But they're different. Oh, yeah, the Tangrowth Storm is still happening. Well, we got ourselves one of them. Buggy Boy! Oh, yeah, Sandow could have done a lot more than they did with him. But, it happens. I'm super bummed about Heath Slater and Rusev, among others, being recently released from the WWE. I feel like that's a waste on the part of the Fed. But, hey, what do I know? I'm not a booker. WWE is cancelled. Yeah, Rusev got released. It was sad. And Heath Slater's exceptional. Heath Slater is a great, like, dork. And that time when SmackDown became its own thing and he was going for the tag team titles with Rhino, and it's like, I got kids! I've got to actually, like, support them. It was great. Alright, good luck in your White 2 randomizer run. Have a lot of fun. I hope you win. I hope you have significantly less Pokemon dying than I do. Best of luck. I don't like Cut being at the front just because Cut's not perfect accuracy, and I care so much about that. So let's pop Seed Bomb there. Boom! Done. Big ol' Light Clay. Well, that'd be nice if I ever use Reflect. Probably won't. Hey, you. Fight me.
Fight me.
Weedle versus Thick.
Fight.
Kakuna versus
Thick.
And Beedrill! I'm not staying in on that. I'm no fool. It's a black belt. More dweebs. It is a huge Pokemon. I am impressed that you could tell. Okay, well, we're not staying in on that. Go figure. Big old Fire Fang tank. Whoa! This Metapod tanked that. Impressive. Another Metapod. Alright, considering how well the first Metapod is tanking things, I'm just gonna stay. I guess the rain is quite helpful to them, but still. Credit where it's due. Phew, Sacred Fire kills that. Level 60 Metapod, by the way. Like, what the hell has happened in Viridian Forest in the 3 years between Red and Blue and these games? Like, hot damn. The forest exploded. Now we are listening to Dung Defender, one of the bosses in Hollow Knight. If you're not familiar with Hollow Knight, you play a little bug in a kingdom of little bugs. And instead of... It's very well themed. Instead of having swords, you have nails and sewing needles. But it's a really cute little, like, almost Dark Souls-esque game. And I know that a lot of people say Dark Souls-esque, but when I'm saying that, I mean it in the context of being a grim, depressed world that's atrophying and falling apart, but still has glimmers of beauty and life and wonder within them. You know, all that verbose, wanky stuff that's quite fun to engage with. Are you a pseudo-wudo? Nope. Just a cut, a tree that I can cut. Just hanging out. Oh, okay. That didn't lead me to a shortcut or anything. That was just there. Alright, well, we made it through the insanely powerful bug catcher woods. And we are now going to battle some more bug catchers. Why do girls dislike bug Pokemon so much? It's not that they dislike bug Pokemon. It's just that you're really weird and pushy about showing them bug Pokemon, kid. The next route is difficult. Watch out. I have been warned. What? Observe! As I dodge it entirely. Toxic Orb. That's not helpful. And I didn't dodge it entirely so much as I dodged one trainer who I already could dodge. But hey, that's fine. Down we go. Healing up. And then we'll go take care of that. Does anyone know what to do in Nimbasa City? Is that the city with the airfield? I think you need to go, if it's the city with the airfield, you need to go up to the not Pokemon Tower place and ring a bell. Oh, Ferris. Okay, so it's the city with the carnival. Yeah, I guess Ferris wheel. Alright, take that, Beedrill. Oop, I'm not switching, I guess. Bye, Butterfree. Bye-bye, Butterfree. Nope. Alright, so we have a gym. It's empty. What a wonderful. That's, of course, where Blue is gym leader. This is Crystal Peak we're listening to right now. Oh. I don't remember you 2 years ago, buddy. Eh. Have you done the gym? Hey, you. Oh, fuck. Hey, you. Battle me. Right after learning it in class, I take my level 43 fart and go execute some people. Okay, its evasion went up, and I don't like that, so I'm just going to punch it. Hey, a Pidgeot! It's Ziggler Prime! Stop using Roost. Stop using Roost. Alright, if you're going to keep using Roost... Oh my god, now I out... Oh my god... fucking thing. Stupid ass game. You should get off. I should get off. I have been told that I should get off of streaming Pokemon and jump on Counter-Strike with the boys. So my response to that is, Counter-Strike with the boys actually sounds quite tempting, I'ma be honest. But I record Pokemon in hour-long parts. So here's what will happen. You're gonna play a round of Counter-Strike without me. I'm gonna keep playing Pokemon. And then you'll win that one 16-0. I will have finished recording this part by then. And then I will play with you, alright? Cause right now I'm level grinding my fucking Torterra. And this shit goes on YouTube. People in YouTube are going to be like, oh my god, he ditched us so he could play Counter-Strike. And I don't want them to think I've ditched them. All of my many, many, many YouTube viewers. The most recent part on YouTube has like 6 viewers. And it's been 4 days. Do you understand that? 6 whole people. I can't let those 6 people down. 2 of them are me. 1 of them's probably Free Tempest Oz. And that's 3 people, 3 whole people, that I'm not going to let down. Plus the many people who are watching on Twitch while they do other things, which is the superior way to consume Twitch content. Don't get me wrong. Oh no, I just committed to having my photo taken. No! I'd done such a good job at ignoring that bastard. Alright, well... Cameron the photographer caught me off guard, and now I've had my photo taken. And I am exceedingly disappointed about this. The only thing that will make it feel better is by killing an Alakazam. Whoa, that did a lot of damage. Whoa, that did a lot of... Whoa, I didn't like that interaction at all. That was a good fight. You scared the shit out of me, bruh. I guess all of these good trainers... Is this the first... This is the first wild Pokemon I've seen here, isn't it? This Hypno. Pretty sure, we're gonna catch it. Hypno? Hypno. That's gonna be its name, alright? I've already thought of its nickname. Yeah, that was very lucky there was no crit. And this guy's name is... Hip? Nope. No! Because I don't really like Hypno. It's weird. So, when I come down here, I'm pretty sure I get another Pokemon from the old mate Professor Yabessie. They are pretty tough. Oh, okay, he gives me an item when I've... He gives me a Pokemon once I've got all the gym badges. So that means I should be careful not to catch something in this bit of water down here. Hi, used to be my mum. I mean, it's pretty reasonable to be scared that your son hasn't contacted you in a few years. You were my mum once. That makes it sound kind of like the third Pokemon movie, isn't it? Where Entei is just like, you be this child's mother. That was weird. I'm sure that awakened things in more than one person. Okay. Don't like that. Here's what we've got to do. This is a bit fiddly. We're going to heal up Seamus. All done. Then we're going to close our bag because we're a fucking idiot. Open our bag. Alright, we're also going to trash some magma rises. I should go through... No, I'm not going to trash everything right now. I should go through my inventory at one point. We're going to hit ourselves up with a repel so that we can surf down here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. I used a repel. And this thing's like, I'm going to be a higher level than you expect so that I appear. Stupid fucking... And this Finian thinks I'm going to catch it. This Finian's got another fucking Finny thing coming. Cooking this fish. Alright, well, now I'm where I wanted to be. Okay, see, this is good. We can hit it with a seed bomb once. Oh, it used protect. Oh, it used... Okay. Alright. Cut won't KO it. Okay, cut missed. Alright, now we can catch this thing. I consider gifted Pokemon as counting. Some people don't, and that's A-okay. But, you know. Hands. Ambipom. Hands. I know. It's all capitalized because I'm lazy. It's named Arms Master after the character in Worm. Arms Master. If you would like to know more about Arms Master, you should read Worm. Alright, well, with the Arms Master safely caught, we can proceed. I would have been quite happy to have a Shinx. I'ma be real with you. And that just makes me madder about the Finian, because it's like, why did it have to be a Finian? I would have been miffed if a Shinx did that to me, but at least it'd be like, well, cool, I get a Shinx. Yeah, Arms Master is a sort of big power armor dude who has a halberd that can do like a billion things. He's cool. Dragon Claw, bye, Seal. Dugong, I'm just going to stay in on you because you scare me. Your typing is scary. Big old Shinx. I think I'm just going to stay in and seed bomb it. There we go. Easy peasy. You, battle me. So my Twitch audience is discussing Worm right now, that novel I've put you all onto. So the main character has power over bugs, and the first dude she fights is a pyrokinetic who, the longer a fight goes on, the more powerful he gets. His body starts transforming, he gets rapidly accelerating healing and control of, and like, heightened senses. He grows bigger and stronger. He grows a lenticular jaw. His name is Lung, which is Chinese for dragon, because if he fights for long enough, he turns into a kind of Chinese dragon thing. Super cool. And the very first fight is like Bug Girl going out in costume for the first time and Dragon Man. And like it only escalates from there. So it's exciting, it's thrilling, it's engaging. And this Fero is low level. Bye, Fero. I really can't be bothered fighting fishermen, you know? I mean, surfers, yeah, they're cool, but fishermen, eh. Actually, you know, fuck the swimmers. Fuck them. Don't care enough. We're just going around, guys. We are just, like, progressing. That's all we're doing in this game. We're trying to get to the end. Yeah, let's seed bomb the fuck. Oh my god, water spout, that did a lot of damage. Yeah, right, water spout, strong move. I gotta remember to be scared of these Golduck's. Oh, wow. If you started reading it when I spoke about it, then you have fucking shot through that book if you're almost done. Because it is a chunky story. It's a sequel slash spiritual successor. Ward is actually in epilogue mode right now. The community is a bit more divided on Ward than they were on Worm. Me personally loved it. Ward is exceptional. But I can also understand the complaints and the disagreements. I do think a decent part of them come from it being a serialized story that expands week to week, and you are forced by the nature of the story to sort of sit on your hands. I'm in a new location, I know. Oh, I've already got one of these. Okay. Well, that's alright. I mean, I'll catch it anyway. Yeah, I do think Ward's issues will be less problematic on a reread where you can just go through the whole book at speed. What did I name this thing last time? No Face? No Faces! Yeah, so if you enjoy Worm, give Ward a shot, but understand it is not the exact same story. And is still quite good. Alright, so we caught Ziggler has Moldbreaker, cool. Hypno has Overgrow. Arms Master has Rivalry. And No Faces has Iron Fist. Well, that's cute. Cool. Moving on. Oh, the lore of Parahumans is great. It's super fun. I'm seeing so many Rock Climb things that I'm pretty sure I've missed getting Rock Climb. And the fact that I've missed it is a bit problematic because I do not remember where to get this TM at all. This HM, I guess. Okay, Munga Bless is stuck. So Munga Bless, you said you were in, I'm going to scroll up until I can see the color of your text, Nimbasa City in Black 2, White 2. I'm going to find this out for you. You're in Nimbasa City and you beat the gym. I get Rock Climb from Oak in Pallet Town. I spoke to him, didn't I? Once you've beaten them, go to the northwest part of Nimbasa after defeating Elsa. You'll find Hugh facing off with a bunch of Team Plasma dudes and dudettes. Talk to Hugh and then fight them. And then go to Route 5. Did he give me something when I spoke to him? I thought he said I have to get all the badges first. Is that what he gives me? I thought he gave me a Pokemon. Does he give me the HM then? Well, that's annoying. So that means I have to come at this from Fuchsia City. If I wanna battle the gym leader, I guess I have to go from here. Ah, so I get the Pokemon after I beat Red. Okay, interesting. Alright, so I've actually gone everywhere now. So, one gym leader's here. I've got three, right? So that's 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So I'm actually ready to just sort of do all of these if I want to. But first I should get everyone up to level. I know. Let's go up here. It's time for the level grinding funsies. Is everyone healthy? I think I just healed. Yeah, I did. I totally just healed. Agatha can lose that. Diamond can get this. There it is. Oh yeah, I wanted to go through my inventory and get rid of all the crap. So before we proceed, we're going to sell some shit. Okay. Rock incense, don't need it. Dragon scale, don't need them. Shoal bell, don't need it. Miracle seed, don't want it. Quick claw, don't need it. Choice specs, keeping it. Lax incense, don't need it. Toxic orb, don't want it. Power weight, not gonna use it. Smoke ball, definitely keeping it. Honey, buy. Escape rope, heart scale, repel, metal coat, don't need it. Damp rock, don't need it. Power herb, never gonna use it. Rose incense, roses are overrated. Soft scent, yeah, I said it. Black glasses, I'm gonna be overly judicious rather than under judicious, yeah, no? I don't like having to scroll through a bunch of things to find the thing I want! Can't use it, don't want it, don't need. Oh, I should have kept that. Just because the plates are cool. Oh well. Everstone. I'm not going to be doing breeding, so I don't need that. Mystic Water, no. Dawnstone, we're keeping that. Biggie Mushroom, Reaper Cloth, no. Plate, we're keeping. Bright Powder, I can actually see situations where that is useful. Sludge, yeah, that's fine. Muscle Band, no. March Embrace, no. Toxic Plate, yes. Green Shard, no. Blue Shard, no. Light Clay, no. Black Belt, why not? I am upsetting people by getting rid of... Look, that's never something I would do in the main game. If I was playing it, like, not on an emulator, but I'm playing it on an emulator. Just fuck it. I want ease of access opposed to perfect collectathoning. I hate being back here, by the way, and leveling like this. Is there somewhere better I can level grind? Anyone know? Mount Silver I can't get to till I've actually done all of them, which is annoying. I mean, maybe I could do them with what I've got and then level grind in Silver. Because, like, Mount Silver's, like, the place to be, I think. This is just gonna take me the rest of my fucking life. Okay. Free Tempest, I fucking know what your game is, because Free Tempest just told me that I could level grind at the Pokemon League. I know what you're trying to do, because I know that if I go up here and I talk to this man and I walk through there, I'm going to have a whiteout and everyone's going to die because their levels are higher now. The Pokemon League is like 20 levels higher than they were last time I fought them. Shame, young man. Shame on you for trying to pull that dirty trick upon me. Now I'm going to pull a dirty trick on myself by trying to do the gyms just with what I've got on hand. Yep, I'm doing it. We are going in. I don't think this still has the shitty bin puzzle, does it? I don't want to fight any of you. Oh my god, it still has the shitty bin puzzle! It's not even a puzzle, it's just a nuisance! Ugh. Oh good. We did it. Boom. I am not going to lose to Lieutenant Serg. That's why I have Sky Snake. Dragon Claw. Boom! Thick. Don't like that. Ooh, don't like that either. I do not like you increasing your evasion and then using a move that can increase your attack. So instead, I'm just going to stay in on you and KO you before that can be a real issue. Lieutenant Smash! Why is every single Lieutenant Surge Pokemon using Double Team? What is up with that? I'm going to stay in because I expect you to use Double Team. Alright, boom! Surge is dealt with. His Electabuzz killed itself. I like how I've been saying that I want to level train and everything, and then I just skip all of the Pokemon trainers in the gym. It's not smart. Not my smartest. What do we got in here? 34. What's 34? Cotton Spore. That's really bad, Lieutenant Surge. You just gave me some garbage. Let's go heal. And the next gym I'm actually going to do the trainer. Oh, I fully agree with that theory slash, like, almost canon thing, where trainers, they're, like, gym leaders, the strength of their team is determined by the opponent they're facing. So they have, like, teams on standby to use, depending on how many gym badges you have. It just makes too much sense for it not to be the case, and I'm pretty sure that that's even cropped up in Pokemon media before. Don't quote me on that, but I have an inkling. Alright, so... come on, let's battle! Not staying in, though. Fucking Sandstormy boys. Seamus. Ugh, now I have to face a Hypno. Gross. I mean, yeah, it's weird! It's really humanoid with that nose! And, like, the hypnotizing you thing is just creepy undertones. I don't like it. Don't like Hypno. This is Kingdom's Edge. Great bit of music. Great location. It's like a, it's the edge of the kingdom. But it's a huge cliff face. And the entire time there's like soot falling down on you. Like this white ash. And it's the decaying carcass of a worm, like with a Y. Like a great elder god that happens to have the physical form of a worm. That like shed that huge worm body and became something other. But even now as you're playing, like its decaying body is still there. It's cool. Hollow Knight's really atmospheric. I love it. Boom, trainer beaten. No trainers. Hey, you. Yeah, good thing you noticed me. Not staying in on that. Too strong. Dragon Claw. Remember how weird Sabrina was in the anime? She, like, turned Ash into a little doll or something and, like, put him in a dollhouse with all the other trainers who'd beaten her. That's weird, right? That's not just me. That's strange. Yeah, Sand Tomb's not good. I don't like that you dropped my special defense. Boom! Gotcha. Once I finish this game, I could totally see myself doing Hollow Knight next. It's not as engage like lengthy a time commitment, and you don't get that fun of like telling me what to name things, but it's still got a lot of good qualities. Maybe. Let me know if that sounds like something you'd enjoy. Alright, let's just heal everyone up before we step it to the queen. Actually, do I have Hollow Knight on PC, or do I only have it on Switch? Yeah, well, I'd cross that bridge when I came to it. Alright, I'm battling a gym leader. It shows you how to... I don't like that you've used Calm Mind twice. I'm so sorry! Oof! Oof! Oh, that's a big oof! Oh, no, it wasn't Swift, it was Psychic, mate! No. Oh my god. Oh, holy fuck. Oh no. I'm gonna get wiped by fucking Sabrina. Oh, it's not gonna matter because it's got fucking plus two already. I'm just. Oh no. They're all dead. Free Tempest, who has admitted to malcontrition, to wanting me to fail perpetually so that I am always doing this, is telling me I should start again rather than level grind. That's not gonna happen. I'm going to make a team that stomps Agatha's. Sabrina's, excuse me, shit in. And I'm going to be doing it. I'm going to be level grinding for years to get all of this back. I'm so disappointed. I am gutted. I am really close to the point where there's no more Pokemon to catch as well. I've caught Pokemon in most locations in the game at this end. This is so rough. I don't know who to take. I don't know what to do. It sucks. Kayako. I have two executes. Oh, right. Yeah, this one's named Dozen, because I shouldn't have three flying types. I mean, this is something I trained at least. Oh man. I've lost so many Pokemon. This sets me so far back. I need to remember that Sabrina is a no good motherfucker. I can't take Palkia. Palkia died. Palkia was in the party when that happened. Palkia is a fucking corpse. So right now, I'm sorry, I don't want to actually take Arms Master. Alright. We're going to have to go over some of these names as well. Sally's fine. Murderer's good. Franklin 2's fine. Metafight, now we can make that better. Topark, gross. We can improve that. Sandshark, if we think of something clever. But, oh, man. That's so uncool. What? Oh, I know why. I know why. Well, I just don't have it in me to continue right now after that. That was brutally bad. I know it used Calm Mind twice, but I didn't think it would one-shot Seamus. And to then immediately crit Sky Snake. And you know what? Even then, in the back of my mind, I was going, and this is exactly why I have my Lunatone with me. Because it's level 50, it resists Psychic, I can at least pump it up with the X items and deal with this gym before I have to move on. And then that fucking thing used Shadow Ball. Well, we have a usual way of ending these things, don't we? I'm sure you've noticed by now. And that methodology is simple. I say thanks for watching, see you later, but this time I have to say something slightly different. I'm sorry for killing all of the Pokemon we were having fun watching and using. But I appreciate you watching, and not to worry, you'll see me later.